for it. Probably with my daughter. She's right here. What's she look like?
My body.
So you're taller, I have to use a pogo to get there.
They separate them.
I think they put an older kid with a younger kid.
Okay.
Is that how they get it?
That's probably why the kids want
it. Yeah, they put the little kids on the inside of the windows and they stick together an older kid on the outside of the car. That would be the smarter way to do it.
Yeah, right? Because the older ones feel better.
Yeah, exactly. Training mode.
That's it.
But there is that.
She's already talking. He's already chatting on the bus. Don't forget FEMO. I think she's gonna be fine. Hey. I think she felt it in. Another hour to get them on. What did they move her? Where did they move her? Now we move. Jeez. Where'd she go? I don't see her. They're supposed to have the kindergarten kids in the front. Okay, I'm gonna shut this thing off.
Yeah, oh yeah, you picked it all out yourself.